Viendo. ¿Sí cómo se veía el rojo, güey?
Thanks to our technology,
Ah, mira sus gráficos, papá.
responsible for everything from strategic thinking to the proverbial killer instinct. Those soldier genes were transplanted into the members of the next generation special forces.
Special
That's how they
forces.
became the genome soldiers. That's right. The genome soldiers that you've been killing are our brothers with the same genes as ours.
The genome soldiers.
That's right. They are our brothers, created artificially through the alignment of nucleotides to mimic our father's
Con esta casa 60 FPS da huevo, güey. Debieron haber puesto más escenas así, ¿no? El juego en realidad es una película, güey. Este juego es una película, güey.
1991, the Gulf War. The military secretly injected soldiers with the soldier genes. The Gulf War syndrome that
Ay, no, o sea, pensé que me escucharon, güey.
Returning soldiers complained about was a side effect of it.
Ha! Everyone knows that the Gulf War syndrome was caused by exposure to depleted uranium used in the anti-tank rounds.
Tank rounds.
That was just a cover story issued by the Pentagon. First they tried to say it was post-traumatic stress disorder, then chemical or biological weapons. The poison gas detection units and the anti-sarin injections, they were all just a cover-up of the secret genetic experiments.
So then, the so-called Gulf War babies that have been reported by Gulf War veterans are...
Yes, they too are our brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters.
So the genome soldiers mean that the experiments were a success?
Success? Don't be a fool. They're a complete failure. We are on the verge of extinction.
What?
Have you ever heard of the asymmetry theory? Nature tends to favor asymmetry. Those species which have gone extinct all show signs of symmetry. The genome soldiers suffer
from the same problem.
Signs
of symmetry.
So do I.
As do you.
That's right.
That's
we
right.
All on the verge of death
we are all on the verge of death at the
we don't know
genetic
when
level.
Type of disease will occur. That's why we need the old man's genetic information.
You want Big Boss's DNA so you can save your family? It's very touching.
In nature, family members don't mate with each other, and yet they help each other to survive. Do you know why? It increases the chance that their genes will be passed on to a new generation. Altruism among blood relatives is a response to natural selection. It's called the selfish gene theory.
You're telling me that your genes are ordering you to save the genome soldiers?
You can't fight your genes. It's fate. All living things are born for the sole purpose of passing on their parents' genes. That's why I'll follow what my genes tell me. And then I'm going to go beyond.
Eso es como yo con la weed, güey. Mis genes me dicen que tengo que fumar ese pedo, güey, para que sí. Y lo tengo que fumar, güey. La cheve también es lo mismo. Son mis genes, güey. Ay, no. Ay, no. Ay, no. Sigue la animación. Güey, ya va para 5 minutos. No, güey. Ha habido escenas de 10 de 10 minutos más o menos, güey.
Poor girl kept calling your name.
Meryl.
Stupid woman. Falling in love with a man who doesn't even have a name.
I have a name.
No! We have no past, no future, and even if we did, it wouldn't be truly ours. You and I are just copies of our father, Big Boss.
Let Meryl go.
As soon as we've finished our business, we're almost out of time.
You're talking about Fox Tie?
No. It seems now that the Pentagon knows that Metal Gear is destroyed, they've arrived at a decision. They won't even need a BDA. If you want the details, why don't you ask your precious Colonel Campbell?
Oh, van a estallar todo el pedo, ¿verdad?
Colonel, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm listening.
What is the Pentagon trying to do? Colonel, answer me.
The Secretary of Defense has taken over active control of this operation. He's on his way there by AWACS.
What for?
AWACS.
What?
Not a that. Huevo.
B-2 bombers just lifted off from Galena Air Force Base. They're carrying B-6113 surface-piercing tactical nuclear bombs.
What? Metal Gear is destroyed. Tell the Secretary of Defense.
The Secretary of Defense heard that Naomi double-crossed us, and he's worried about Fox Dye. Now that there's no more danger of a nuclear strike from Metal Gear, he's going to do whatever's necessary to cover up the truth of what really happened here.
He's going to drop a nuclear bomb to vaporize all the evidence along with anyone who knows anything.
Don't worry, Snake. I'll stop the nuclear strike.
How?
I may only be a figurehead here, but I'm still officially in command of this mission. If I issue an order to delay the strike, it'll confuse the chain of command and at least buy you some time. It'll give you a chance to escape.
Vamos a escapar ahora, ¿verdad?
If you do that,
it's okay, Snake. The truth is, Foxhound was already the subject of an undercover investigation.
Undercover investigation.
To this base just before the terrorist attack as a way of manipulating me.
¿Cuánto va la historia, güey? Ya como 7 minutos, ¿no?
They forced me to
cooperate. Y no ha sido la más larga,
You better get out of there, Snake.
Are you sure? It'll be bad for you.
Don't worry. It's the least I can do for you after all the
lies. 8 y contando.
Colonel,
I'm ordering them to cancel the bombing run. After that, there's no turning back.
What? What are you doing? What? Snake!
Mei Ling, what happened to the Colonel?
I don't believe it.
What happened?
Snake, the Colonel!
Roy Campbell has been relieved of duty. This is the Secretary of Defense, Jim Houseman.
Put the Colonel back on.
He's been placed under arrest for leaking top secret information and for the crime of high treason.
Hey.
Ridiculous.
Yes, he's a ridiculous man. He truly believed that he was in command of this operation.
You bastard.
There won't be a speck
left.
I'm sure the president would want the same thing.
President ordered this?
President is a busy man. I have complete authority here.
How do you plan on explaining a nuclear attack on Alaska to the media?
Don't worry. We've prepared a convincing cover story. We'll simply say that the terrorists exploded a nuclear device.
Smart. You'll be murdering everyone here. The scientists, the Genome Army, everyone.
Donald, the DARPA chief is already dead.
So, you didn't mean to kill the DARPA chief after all?
He was my friend.
And you could care less about what happens to everybody else, huh?
Well, if you give me the optic disc, I might consider saving them.
What are you talking about?
Metal Gear's test data. Donald was supposed to bring it back.
I don't have it.
I see. Oh, well, that's okay. You two are an embarrassment from the 1970s. Our country's dirty little secret. You can't be allowed to live. Well, the bombs will be dropping soon, and you two have a lot of catching up to do. Farewell.
Farewell. ¿Ya voy a jugar o voy a seguir más panocheo?
There's no way out for us. Let's finish this before the airstrike.
Vas a agarrar putazos con el vato este, ¿verdad?
You stole everything from me. Only your death can satisfy me. Only your death can return to me what is rightly mine. She'll make a beautiful sacrifice for our final battle. Do you see this? It will be the time limit for our final battle. This nuclear module is set to detonate at the precise moment of her death.
Do-do-do-do, do-do. 3 minutos para partirte en tu madre.
If you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love before the end. If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you.
Órale, güey, ya van 30 segundos hablando, pendejo.
Have at you, Snake.
Órale, pendejo. Ahí voy, puto. No traes nada. Me va a estar corriendo el joto, güey. Órale, patadones. Órale. Ay. Órale. O sea, nomás está haciendo tiempo el vato, güey. No tengo armas, pendejo. ¡Uy, un minuto! Venga ese perro. Pan y verga. Pan y verga. Ahí está dando brincos este güey. ¡Ay! ¡Párate, párate, Snake! ¡Párate! No, 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 no. ¡Súbete! ¿Cómo me subo? ¡Uy, güey! Estuvo cerca. Súbete, perro. Deja de hacer eso, güey. Oh, oh. Todavía tengo un minuto, pendejo. A partir de tu madre. Ya mero, ya mero. Ay, güey. Párate, párate. Uy, güey. Vale, unos putazos más y valiste verga. Uy, güey. Está curando, güey, esas mamón. Vale, chingada tu madre. Con 40 segundos en el cloque. En el reloj. Tu.
Meryl.
Meryl. La nalgona, güey.
Meryl.
No, ese se murió.
Meryl.
Mendoza. Las palomitas, palomitas. Damn.
I gave into my fear. I gave into my pain. I sold your life to save my own. I'm a loser.
I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me?
I'm nothing. Meryl, I'm sorry.
Meryl can't forgive anyone anymore.
Oricon.
Oricon.
She's gone, Snake.
Because of me.
I guess blaming yourself makes it easier, huh? If you do that, you can keep the pain at a nice, safe distance.
What the hell do you know?
Dale, güey.
Meryl's dead.
Sabes que encontraremos mañana, güey.
So. You gonna stay here and die along with her?
¿Quieres aguantar porque estoy cerca del final o si no también ya me voy a dormir? Bueno, creo yo que estoy cerca del final.
But death is not defeat. That's what Hemingway said.
Hemingway.
I lost Wolf too. But that wasn't defeat. She and I will be together forever. We didn't lose anything. true that Wolf is dead. But our love didn't die with her.
Pero nada más, tú la amabas, güey.
Don't you think? There's a parking garage right next door.
There's a parking garage.
We can get to the surface from there. Come on. I released all the security locks. It'll be okay. We can escape. You have my word on it.
Otacon, you've changed.
I'm through regretting the past. Life isn't all about loss, you know?
You know?
It started. Those guys. Seems like they only hurry when they're destroying things.
Esos putos.
Good. Let them destroy it. But they can't destroy the human spirit.
Okay. Let's go.
Las palabras de aliento del Otacón. Mariel.
I hope you're still watching me. Maybe I can prove myself to you after all.
Come on, hustle.
Snake, it's cold outside. You'll freeze like that.
My sneaking suit.
You better hurry.
Y se le va a caer la madre esa, ¿verdad? Ah, no. Ya no me veo mamadote. Ándale, pendejo. Hurry. Uy, güey, tengo tiempo. 10 minutos.
I'll drive. Uh-oh. A surveillance camera.
Es al chile.
Darn, no keys.
¿Qué vergas hago aquí, güey?
I got him. Let's go.
Dale, güey. ¿Puedo disparar? ¡Ay! ¡Pinche mugrero! Es que... ¡ah! Ya se me... si no se me hubieran desacomodado, esta estaría bien fácil. Ahora sí, era más de apuntar ahí. Es que no me puedo, o sea, no me puedo mover yo tampoco. O sea, no me puedo quitar de aquí. No puedo mover el carro. Ay, no mames, no sabía que podía hacer esto, güey. Ya me lo voy a acabar y no sabía que podía hacer esto, güey. Me la mamé, güey. Compi, ya muévete, güey. Ya maté a todos. Espera, ¿no se piensa mover o qué? No hay respuesta, no hay respuesta. Este güey también ya está muerto. Otacón ahí está conmigo y bueno, vamos a grabarlo. Muchas gracias por haber visto el video. Recuerda que si te gustó te puedes suscribir al canal, dejarme algún comentario. Recuerda que estamos en Twitch de lunes a viernes. Ahí está el link en la descripción para que pases allá a vernos en vivo. te dejo algunos videos del canal por ahí y nos vemos hasta la próxima. ¡Chao!